Well, you know, just playing a good game of backgammon, you know? We gotta fucking move a checker here, move another checker there, grab the 5 point if you want. Your opponent's not gonna like it. You gotta do what you gotta do, you know? Then you roll 6-5, do a lover's leave, that's what we call it. Maybe you roll 3-1, do something with that. You already made the 5 point, can't make it twice. Just keep on rolling. Your opponent's gonna roll. Maybe he's gonna roll some good rolls. Who knows, man? It's backgammon. You got lucky. Just like in life. Make the best of the dice you're handed, you know? And then you're gonna reach a time when you're maybe gonna close your opponent out. Put him on the bar. Just keeping him in there. Like in the joint. Then we're gonna get out. And that's when you roll your checkers back home and you just take him off. Take him off the board while your opponent's dancing on the bar. And that's a happy moment in backgammon. That's a happy moment for you. When you're in that situation. When you're fucking winning. It's like winning in life. Except it's a board game.